The caretaker of the nursery for the kids. Hello then, old friend. I was just thinking about when you were only as big as Grey Kid over there. But anyway, speaking of the kids, Grey Kid recently asked someone to bring her some bird feathers. I just know something can do. You can find feathers in the hills and moors. You know what to find them, don't worry. Quit Grey Kid. I don't see a Grey Kid. I see Grandpa Kid. How can you kid? Focusing on gathering stuff for my clothing. Such as what my little friend. Oh my gosh. Such as my little friend. Like, not in real life, though. This cat was around. A mouse along the way. Let's see, I need to get to pray. Thrush is almost as good as a mouse. They are better. Two bits of food. So if you are rogue, I always try to pick out the feathers and the thrush from the pile because, you know, I always get the thrush or I get a rabbit. I don't normally get rabbits. I'm also getting healthy mice. And the other side, let's try to go collect. No, for the kids' sake. I wish I could pluck the feathers off. No can do. I hate going to strong clan territory, even though it does leave me with extreme goodies. Like Horsetail, it helps infected wounds. Infected wounds are the worst type of wounds, but they also have the carrion place, where you can collect tons of prey without even trying. All of us was a tea kettle, which there's always a tea kettle. So it was not really used to them. So I decided to head over to Mother Mouse. Hello. She rewards me with 20 reputation. Cool. Okay. Getting used to the reputation. There's bird feathers. I could probably also collect tons of bird feel. Oh, there's some paper feel. Paper feels. Oh, paper. I can't bury a thrush. What if one of the other clans takes the thrush? I can't bury three mice. That's almost as useful. But these are really, really useful, especially with leaf bears coming. Oh my gosh, pets! you and run. No, 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 no. I nearly killed that cat. Oh my god, I nearly killed Cuffer. Whoa, okay. Any extra bits of paper? Any bit of paper I would be glad to have. I really do miss it. Why didn't they send an apprentice after me? Clearly I am more powerful than an apprentice. I just killed off half your comrades. Sorry, that was a bit brutal. I just injured some of your I just made half of your clan retreat. That wasn't even my battle. Do you need something? Oh, thanks! Oh, so they both got mice. One of them reacted better. I was like, I don't like this one. Smooth rocks, more? Hi. Oh, I just realized we don't have any feet. I need to get up my food. I need to get up my regular claws. No, that is the only thing that I really need from here. Although sprints will probably help. Yeah, I'll also try and look up some battle experience for sprint. Definitely pretty good. Shadow Clan Cat was seen on our territory hunting mice and taking them back to the swamps. This is unacceptable. I have sent a patrol of cats out to deal with the situation, and if you're fast enough, you might be able to catch them. They're probably near the burnt sycamore by now, which is just north of the center path. But be careful, Shadowclan may have seen us coming, and may be ready to retaliate. War is not glorious, but it is necessary. Burnt sycamore. Okay. I do need a little bit, but I'll collect some herbs in my tree. It's not what I can get. Golden rod is always the most common one. So that's good. Oh my god, I forgot. I still have that bit of prey. Oh wow, I just can't see anything. This is not our territory right for me, but what's that to expect? This is the most common hunting grounds for age. Thunderclan cats, they are flowers there. Flower is not meant to be, they're not so far. So, if you can, so the Shadowclan cat went to and said that it was a, Sunnican cat too, not me. Sure, we don't hunt and bite that often, so I am a bit of a hunter myself. I do hunt quite often. I would say too much. I don't think the hunting alone is a bad thing. I mean, it's more prey to feed the clan. And when you're clan, the clan comes first. So we can leave what our clan has to say is if you die protecting your clan, So just with hunting. You shouldn't be hunting more for items like golden rod, because we're kind of low on it. Not like golden rod whatsoever. Anyways, I cooked this one just the other day. And then I cooked my hunter food as well. But you don't need to do it. Why do we waste all of our time cooking herbs that you don't need? Going to be the first day of leaf fall, which is basically fall or autumn. So it's the first day of leaf fall, and cats start getting fever. They'll thank me for collecting extra. Oh, why are you all so sassy with me? There, collected some happy now. And we are going to end off the video here. So that